As we begin our Lenten journey, we bring our needs and pray, my friends, that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Lord, and said, take this, all of you, and eat. This is my body, which will be given up for you. At the end of the meal, he took the cup. Again, he praised you for your goodness, gave the cup to his disciples and said, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my life. Let us pray. Father, you increase our faith and hope. You deepen our love in this communion. Help us to live by your words and to see Christ, our bread of life, who is Lord forever. And please be seated for some announcements.